These days, Karasu is getting a lot of attention. But fact is, we saw him for the first time at 2010, in the beautiful chapter 593, when a crow brought some news to the revolutionary army. As we know, Karasu can talk and think through every single one of his crows. Just assuming that this man is watching through thousands of plays throughout the entire world is mind-blowing.